So Hale will be one to watch here. They're in a lane three. On the inside of them is Star of the Sea, and to the outside, Christian College Geelong. So Hale will be already starting to take a little bit of the stagger away from the other teams. A good, clean change over there. Star not far behind them. To the outside, you've got Loris, and you've also got St. Leonard's in the mix. But Hale will be looking very strong here. They change first to change over number two. On the outside there, it's Carey. They're probably in second position on the inside of Star of the Sea. So as they come around the bend and we start to even out the stagger, we will see that Halebury are leading the way. Second place at the moment will be Carey, and very close on there to Star of the Sea. But Halebury clear leaders as they come down the stretch. On the outside, it's Carey. On the inside, it's Star. But Halebury will take this quite easily. Star are leading at the moment. But Carey coming home strong. Carey will take the silver. Star of the Sea will get the bronze. So it's the final. The women's under 14, 4x100 metres. Taken out by Halebury College.